Hello, Derek and Belinda channel. I'm Derek Reyes.
And I'm Belinda Rose. So let's get in for today's video. Derek, you seem to be so happy today. What have you been up to?
Hola, Belinda. I just watched Coco movie for the 15th time.
Seriously, 15th time?
Yeah, it's so exciting to watch skeletons talking, dancing, singing and moving around.
Seem to be you're so interested in skeletons today. Why don't we discuss some facts on them?
That's awesome. So let's get started.
Body.
Easy peasy, 206.
Okay, now what about babies?
They have the same too.
No, Derek, a baby's body has 300 bones. Over the years, these bones fused to form 206 bones.
Wow, that's so shocking.
And Derek, do you have any idea which part of the body has the highest number of bones?
Backbone.
No, Derek, it's our hands and our feet. Each hand has 27 bones and each foot has 26 bones. Together, they form up 106 bones in our body.
Wow, that's amazing. Belinda, I have a fact about bone. Can I tell that?
Sure.
The longest bone in our body is the thigh bone or the femur, and the smallest bone in our body is the stapes in middle ear.
That was an awesome fact. So, Derek, do you know the functions of the bones?
Yeah, it provides framework to our body. And helps us to move and...
It protects our internal organs like heart, brain, lungs, etc.
Yeah.
And the bone marrow also produces the white blood corpuscles and the red blood corpuscles.
Wow, that's amazing. I still remember that my teacher broke her arm last year. And Belinda, what are bones made up of?
Oh, really, Derek? Arms are the most broken bones for adults. And for kids, it's the collarbone. Well, bones are made up of sodium, calcium, phosphorus, and other minerals, and it also includes the protein collagen.
Wow, that's unbelievable.
So, Derek, you know that giraffes have a really long neck, right?
Yeah, they are the tallest animal in the world.
You have any idea how many neck bones does a giraffe have?
20.
No.
30.
No, Derek, they have the same number of bones as we humans do. They have 7 bones in their neck.
Wow, that's unbelievable.
Not only giraffes, Derek, most of the mammals have 7 bones in their neck, from a small mouse to a huge giraffe.
Wow, that's amazing. It's interesting to hear about bones.
Derek, to keep our bones strong and healthy, we should consume a lot of calcium-rich food, and we also need exposure to sun because vitamin D is very essential for calcium absorption. And we need to stay active all the time for our bones to be strong.
Thank you, Belinda, for the tip. After hearing about bones, I have to see Coco movie another time.
No, not again. And that's all for today, guys. If you like the video, please like, comment and share. And don't forget to subscribe to Belinda and Derek channel.
And turn on the bell icon for the latest update. Bye.